Ambassador Brownback. You recently said that China has declared a war on faith. Obviously, the Uyghurs, persecution of the Uyghurs, and also a growing persecution of Christians, churches are being dismantled, etc. What do you say about that?
I call on them to stop. The Uyghur situation is well documented by the international press. We're seeing the situation of particularly the house church movement, but not exclusively that, of a number of churches being torn down, people, pastors thrown in jail. But it doesn't stop there. It also includes Tibetan Buddhism that has been persecuted for decades now and continues to be. And then the Falun Gong spiritual movement. Many have been arrested. I think it really is something important for China to step up and to actually follow their constitution and the UN Declaration of Human Rights and provide for religious freedom. Now, this is not the only country in the world. I mean, we cited in there, I cited, and a number of other people did too, the situation in Iran and the religious persecution that's there. Unfortunately, the problems that are taking place in Pakistan. We've seen it in places like Eritrea, Russia, the things that they are doing. So there's a series of places, but really China has just gone at all of these faiths so aggressively, and they should not be doing this, not under their own constitution and not under the UN Declaration of Human Rights.